orders to break any outdoor assembly, whether peaceful or not. To disperse a crowd of approximately 500 assembling in violation of these orders. The curfew that has just been imposed means that all students must immediately return to their dorms and remain there until tomorrow morning.